Shepherd's Well Academy. A noisy supporting group over there. This morning. Are you ready? In no particular order, we have Caroline Chisholm School, Shepherd's Well Academies, and Gosford Elding School.
This is true, and I owe it all to you. Oh, I had the time of my life. Now this way's gone, and I swear this is true, and I owe it all to you.
Okay then. So before we announce the winners, can we just show you a massive round of applause and appreciation for, firstly, the step-by-step dance school working so hard, and the director, Andrzej Miakowski, you can see his back at the moment. Big thank you to our wonderful judges, and of course our head judge, Gorka Marquez. And a big, big thank you to our wonderful schools for taking part and the teachers for working so hard to help the students produce the show for you today. Okay then, so ladies and gentlemen, it's now time to let you know who is in third place of Dancing Schools UK 2018, years one and two, goes to goes to Dustin Eldine School. Well done. Young man, are you happy?
Yeah.
Yeah, of course he is. 24 karat plastic, that is, mate. You enjoy that? Okay then, good man. I like the hair as well, very cool. In second place of Dancing Schools UK years 1 and 2, this morning goes to Caroline Chisholm School. Which means, by my maths, that our winners are Dancing Schools UK year 1 and 2 for 2018. Make some noise for Shepherd's Well Academy! Absolutely amazing. Ladies and gentlemen, show your appreciation for our top three teams this morning. Make some noise for them. Absolutely incredible. I'm sure you'll all agree, some really, really hard work got into this today. So there we go, I think that concludes the show for this morning. Are we happy? Are we good? Dance time? Ladies and gentlemen, please get yourself on your feet if you're able to. Boys and girls, spread out on the stage. Spread yourself out. It's dance time.
On New Year's Eve, I saw you the first time. Hard to believe.
Thank you very much indeed.